Pei Wei Asian Kitchen.
Ugh. I can't believe I've been grounded till Iquan the true sock puppet maker's 23rd birthday just over I having fun with the Halloween candies, along with Happy from Happy Holy Kids and Marina Agami. Whenever. I'm going to work on Pei Wei Chinese restaurant while I'm waiting until my grounding time is over.
Okay, Rosalina. You'll be working here on the restaurant Cuisine of China, aka my favorite country outside my home country, which is India in my Indonesian friends' mind. Make sure that you serve the costumers, and if you dare to disrupt the costumers here, you will get fired from this Chinese / Asian cuisine restaurant. Got that?
Yup. I understand.
Good for you though. Good luck service the costumers, girl.
Welcome to Pei Wei Asian Kitchen. May can I help you?
I would like to have a real bourbon chicken, house special chicken, and Juliana and her boyfriend's real pork kung pao shrimp, please.
Well, girls, your true birthday is coming up in 9 more days left. And you're turning 20 years old 9 days afterwards.
Again with your bullshit lies? For crying out loud, my true birthday is over 5 months ago. Not in 9 days. And I am not 20 yet until 2026, idiot.
Listen here. Your true birthday is coming up 9 more days after Iquan the true sock puppet maker's 23rd birthday. Get out of here if you want to argue with me about your true birth years.
Ah, screw your stupid lies, you Super Mario character. I'll just go into Hungry Howie's instead.
And stop calling me fucking Super Mario character already, you 19 years old girl who's going to your 20s one day after that true sock puppet maker's 23rd birthday. I'm not a Super Mario character for crying out loud.
Welcome to Pei Wei Asian Kitchen. How can I help you, girl?
I would like 3 teriyaki chicken and wrapped wonton beef.
I'm sorry, but we're denied the order of the Iquan sock puppet like you, and if you want me to give you an order, you have to admit that you're born in April 6, 2005, and you're still 18 as of September 7th this year.
That's good again. It's my thing on me once again. Listen here, you trouble-making idiot. First of all, I am not a sock puppet. I'm a real-life person, for God's sake. And second, I'm actually 15, not 18. I will turn 18 in 2026, not this year.
Nope. You're born in April 6, 2005, and turning 18 during Checker's 31st birthday. And your age has the same age as me, and that's the end of it.
My age has the same age as your eyes. Forget it. I'm going to Pizza Hut instead.
Welcome to Pei Wei Asian Kitchen. How can I help you two?
Me and Jamie will have General Tso's tofu, Taiwan and soup, and firecracker chicken, please.
Fuck no. I won't save you both cause of, Jesus. You're trying to upload the video where people calling me a Super Mario character, when I'm not truly Super Mario character at fucking all.
Wow. Calm down, you entitled Corinne. My boyfriend Jesus has the rights to make and upload the video where people calling you Super Mario character if he wants to, cause it is his choice.
Yeah. So Rosalina, deal with people calling you a Super Mario character whenever you're like that or not.
Hell no. I'm not wanting, cause I'm not a Super Mario character at all. I'm totally another Rosalina. So, get the fuck out of here.
Imagine acting like a Karen just over people calling you Super Mario character. We're just going to Burger King instead.
Yo. SP Gender Faker Supporter Boy 2K3. Welcome to Pei Wei Asian Kitchen. May can I have your order, you Gender Faker Supporter?
Okay, you Super Mario character. First of all, just because of I adding Sira in my 20th birthday invitation on my community post 6-7 months ago, and even adding her in my ban last year, doesn't mean you have to call me Gender Faker Supporter BS. And second, I would like chicken dumplings, crab wontons, and noodles, please.
SP Gender Faker Supporter Boy 2K3 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 SP Gender Faker Supporter Boy 2K3.
If you're calling me that Gender Faker Supporter bullshit one more time, I will leave this place.
SP Gender Faker Supporter Boy 2K3 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 SP Gender Faker Supporter Boy 2K3.
That's it, I'm leaving. Screw you for calling me that. Rosalina from Super Mario, I'm going to Pizza Hut instead.
What did I told you, SP? I am not from Super Mario for crying out loud. SP Gender Faker Supporter Boy 2K3. Ugh. It's as you again, who's as in previous random troublemaker for higher episodes. What are you want?
I would like 3 grilled bourbon chicken, 1 Thai basil cashew chicken, and 2 honey seared chicken, please.
No. I won't serve you an order after you keep claiming that Trashy Ice World course is my favorite course in the 8th installment games, when it is not even my favorite course for fuck's sake.
Oh come on, Rosalina, Ice World is your favorite course in the 8th official game installment that I've played, which is Mario Kart 8, which is came out last night in Eaton's area as one of Booster Course Wave 6 DLC tracks.
Azure, for crying out loud. Ice World is not my favorite course that came out last night in that Sock Puppet Makers area, as Booster Course Pass Wave 6 tracks. Now get the fuck out of here if you're claiming that Ice World is my favorite course, when it is not.
Whatever, you Super Mario character. I'm just going to Burger King instead.
Rosalina Anselmo. You have been rude to the costumers again, after you, along with Raiden Fernandez being rude to the costumers at GameStop on Michael Rage Sword Pack 2K7's YouTube channel. But this time, you even making up lives about these two girls' age and birth years by claiming that the first girl's true birthday is coming up in 9 days, and the second girl is still 18 as of September 7th this year. So, you're fired. Get out now, you Super Mario character.
God damn it. I've been fired. Screw you, you girl who's going to turn 8 years old in 8 more days.
And stop making up lies about my age already. I'm still 16 years old as of November 10th this year.